Thank you. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
Thank you. like doing something like this.
Oh, that's someone I want to
work at.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Cumberland Valley's Bobby Rahal Toyota Field, the 2023 PNAA District 3 Soccer Championships. In tonight's 3A Girls Final, they represent the Lancaster Lebanon League, a record of 18 wins and 2 losses. Welcome the Eagles of Cocalico High School. Their opponent, representing the Mid-Penn Conference, a record of 20 wins, 0 losses, and 1 tie, welcome the Polar Bears of Northern. Your officials for tonight's game are Shane Hampton, Keith DeLong, and Heather Resden. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for tonight's game. First off, for Cocalico, head coach Dan Hogan, assisted by Lynn Palmer and Eric Sands. Here's the starting 11 for the Eagles. Starting in goal, a senior, 00, Madison Rogers. She wears number 1 at forward, a senior, Avery Hershey. On defense, a senior, number 2, Alyssa Wise. A freshman defender, number 5, Emma Strunk. She's in a midfield, a senior, number 10, Addison Martin. A senior forward, number 11, Caitlin Hurst. On defense, a junior, number 13, Allison Cately. We're at number 15, a senior midfielder, Katie Matto. At forward, a freshman, number 18, Olivia Smith. We're at number 28, at forward, a senior, Anna Fernhardt. Starting on defense, a junior, number 33, Caitlin Elliott. The Eagles of Cocalico High School. And now let's meet the starting lineup for Northern. Head coach Seth Lehman, assisted by Keith Munchauer, Mary Cote. Here's the starting lineup for the Polar Bears. Starting in goal, a senior wearing 0, Cameron Porter. At forward, a senior, number 5, Olivia Goretzky. She wears number 10 in the midfield, a sophomore, Andrea Black. Senior forward, number 11, Megan Ressler. In the midfield, wearing number 12, junior, Abby Free. Senior midfielder, number 19, Sydney Waits. She wears number 21 in the midfield, a sophomore, Allison Bechtel. Starting on defense, a junior, number 23, Anna Lehman. On defense, wearing number 26, a senior, Cassidy Bruner. Starting on defense, wearing number 31, sophomore, Ashley Dieter. Starting on defense, A senior, number 32, Sienna Ondeko. The Polar Bears of Northern High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen, prior to kickoff, we ask that you please rise as we honor our country with a presentation of the Star Spangled Banner. Cocalico, the Polar Bears of Northern. Good luck, ladies. Cocalico possession to start the game. With the kick for Cocalico. Thank you.
Thank you.
Score by number 5, Olivia Goretzky. Time of the goal, 6:52. Polar Bear goal, score by number 5, Goretzky at 6:52. Polar Bear. Olivia Goretzky with the shot for Northern. Madison Rogers with the saving goal. Corner, Polar Bear. Thank you. Substitutions for the Eagles, number 9, Juliana Gervais, number 17, Chloe Martin. With a shot for the Eagles. Substitution for Cocalico, number 9, Juliana Gervais. Number 13, Allison Cayley. Oh,
Thank you.
So we're back on the pitch for the Polar Bears, number 10, Andrea Black, number 11, Megan Wrestler. Substitution for Northern, number 21, Allison Bechtel. Northern goal scored by number 5, Olivia Goretzky. Time of the goal, 23-12. Polar Bear goal scored, number 5, Goretzky. Time of the goal, 23-12. Madison Rogers with a saving goal. So to the game for the Polar Bears, number 8, Taylan Townsend. Polar Bear goal scored by number 19, City Waits. Time of the goal, 26-32. Northern goal scored by number 19, Waits at 26-32. Substitution for Cocalico, number 16, Heather Hurst. Into the game for Northern, number 5, Olivia Goretzky. Number 19, Cindy Waits.
Here we go!
Good out to a shot number 10, Addison Martin. Save and goal, Cameron Porter. Number 11, Caitlin Hurst. Correction, number 11, Megan Ressler with the shot for Northern. Credit the save, Madison Rogers. Corner, Polar Bears. Substitution for Northern, number 3, Clara LaRue. Taking the kick for the Polar Bears, number 19, Sydney Waits.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the half, 1 minute. We're at halftime with the score Northern 3, Cocalico 0. Relationships with the players and the coaches that are on the field with you every game.
These kids work so hard, day in and day out, and you get to watch benefit. Them getting a new personal record, them taking that bar that they've been dreaming of for weeks, and you get to have a front row seat to witness that every single day. Bobby Rahal Toyota is here for all of your automotive needs. We have over 200 new Toyotas in stock and in transit, including the Tacoma, Corolla, Camry, RAV4, Tundra, and 4Runner. And right now, get rates as low as 1.99% on select new Toyota models when you buy. Stop in and see for yourself why our customers have given us a 4.9-star review. Visit us at BobbyRahalToyota.com.
Okay, well, you text me when we do.
If it's sweet to you, you turn around and give it back.
Sudden cardiac arrest is a leading killer of student athletes in the U.S. each year. District 3 and the Bain Walker Foundation have partnered to make SCA awareness a top priority. The foundation provides free heart screenings for students and athletes in District 3 schools to detect undiagnosed heart conditions in an effort to save young lives. The Bain Walker Foundation also donates automated external defibrillators, known as AEDs, to District 3 schools. In the event of a cardiac emergency, the nearest AED machine is located with the athletic trainer. District 3 fully supports the Payne Walker Foundation and its mission. Visit the Payne Walker Foundation website at www.paynewalker.org. Checking hearts, protecting hearts, saving lives. Ever think of becoming an official? We at District 3 and beyond are facing a shortage of officials in every sport, and we fully support the efforts of the PIAA to find special people willing to help. While the job challenges you athletically, requires cool and decisive thinking, and means sticking to your guns, the rewards are great. There are many benefits to becoming an official. Making a difference in the lives of students everywhere. Encouraging exercise through competition. Establishing lifelong fundamentals of fairness. Making new friends. Staying involved. Staying in shape. Earning extra money. Click the patch at PIAA.org for more information. Application fees are waived for students. District 3 and the PIAA, working together to help our student athletes. River Rock Academy, a premier provider of alternative education in South Central Pennsylvania, proudly supports PIAA District 3 in their mutual mission to improve the well-being of its students. River Rock Academy has 10 campuses throughout District 3, and its staff welcomes you to today's District 3 championship game.
We were good, we were cold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right, till we won, built a home and watched it. I didn't wanna leave, I didn't wanna lie, started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. I'm not even sitting, talking myself for hours, say things you don't understand. I can take myself to empty, and I can hold my hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Managed to save a little bit of money, won't have to drive.
Into the game for Northern, number 8, Taylan Thompson.
Thank you.
one way to put it. It doesn't feel like she ever is scared of
me. What?
That's what she does.
Subbing into the game for Cocalico, number 28, Anna Bernhardt. Into the game for Northern, number 4, Michaela Black. Number 21, Allison Bechtel.
You started at 60.
Get it out.
Subbing into the game for Northern, number 11, Megan Ressler.
Substitution for Northern, number 10, Andrea Black. Olivia Goretzky with the shot for Northern. Same in goal, Madison Rogers. Cocalico goal scored by number 10, Addison Martin. Credit the assist to number 5, Emma Strum. Time of the goal, 68-15. Eagle goal scored by number 10, Martin. Assist number 5, Strum, at 68-15. Thank you.
the right section.
Corner, Northern.
Hell no, I'm just doing it now. Rest down the door, jump, put it in the door, be fancy. I'm